G'day, it's Burgs, and I'm just coming to terms with the majesty of this incredibly well-built guitar. It's Fast Guitars. Fast Guitars are a Canadian company headed up by Kevin Fast. And Kevin builds mainly extended range instruments such as this one, but he also does six strings as well. This is called the ROAMER, and you can tell that the body is actually based on a Jazzmaster shape, but that's about where the similarities with the old school stuff stop. If we have a look at the back, we've got an incredible piece of swamp ash. The neck is wenge with maple stringers. It's a multi-scaled neck because we're talking seven strings, so the top scale is 26.5. That gives a little bit more tension to this bottom B string, which is actually a 52, and then 25.5-inch scale on the bottom, which is kind of a strat scale length, and well, not kind of, it is a strat scale length, so the string gauge is 9 to 52, and that means I've got a bit more tension here. This bridge is string through, so you've got a nice brass block there through the back of the ash. There are two very big bolts here, and the neck is actually joined on with a joint. If you have a look at Kevin's website, you'll see that there is no way known this neck is ever going to move because of the way that it's slotted in. So that's kind of cool too. Also, locking machine heads, locking Godot machine heads here. It's a very flat-ish neck. I'd say it's about 16. I can't remember it for the life of me. I'm sorry. Medium jumbo frets. Another killer feature is that the truss rod adjustment is here at the 15, 17, 19, 21st fret, which is in a good spot because it's where the heel joins. I asked for something along the lines of Damasio PAFs, which I'm quite fond of, but I think these are actually even better. And these knobs are actual coil splits, so we've got a master volume and a master tone, a three-way toggle switch here, but you can split these reasonably moderate output pickups to get some very twangy tones. So I will show you those. I'm running through to a clean Dumble rig, actually, that I've set up in the XFX 2. So there's just the back pickup. And if I pull my tone knob out, get some pretty twanging tones. I can do the same thing, so the middle position with both humbuckers. Love those low notes. So now I can split. Or just have the neck pickup split. Push it back in again and I'm back to humbucker. So if I go to some dirty tones, and I've got a overdrive special dialed up here, which is basically Dumble's hot-rodded Marshall. And split this pickup. Which is going to be helpful if I find myself playing on these low strings, and really I don't do too much. I like to have them for fun just because it's good fun. Have you noticed the incredible quilt maple top too? We went for a habanero orange kind of colour, which it nearly is, I think. It's pretty damn close, but I like it nonetheless. It's pretty great. So the neck pickup with that dirty amp. Splitting the neck pickup. But it's the clean tones that I really love, and I quite often find myself putting a compressor on to the clean amp with a bit of multi-delay, or quite a lot of multi-delay, two delays and some reverb, so that would sound like this. Which I can clean up even more just by splitting these pickups. Such a joy to play. You'd think that the fan frets are kind of odd, but you get used to them really quickly, mainly because the hand tends to stretch that way anyway when you're down there, so they're kind of facing the right way. And if I'm not mistaken, I think the 7th fret is the straight fret. Then after that it starts to fan out again, where the hand tends to bend this way, so they actually suit, you know, that natural inclination as well. If I go to my full-on dirty lead sound and turn it up. Of a genta, but this is a world class top shelf piece of wood from Canada. A guitar like this is probably going to set you back somewhere between $2,500 and $3,000, and I think it's well worth it. Kevin ships internationally. It comes in a beautiful case. It's light. It looks the duck's nuts. I'm very happy. Fast guitars, the ROAMER. See ya.